Slow down. That's it. Here now. Easy, easy. Come on.
Come back again, by all means.
I've had enough of you, girl! Get away!
Yeah.
doubt I would even have hit. What do you think you're doing, Scufflaw?
Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? Oh. Splendid. You're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter. Everyone has a prize. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
Then what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. Come with me. We have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Fry. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand that I've received threats against my life. Malcolm Milner has all but waged war on me since Mr. Starrick brought out his company. And no offense, I hope, but you do look the king.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What then is your interest in my redemption, Mr. Fry?
I sense an opportunity that will benefit us both.
Do you?
Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite the tonic to strike back against Milner and Starrick. I have work. That's one of Milner's.
Yeah!
Malcolm Milner, Starrick's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Attaway Depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him the whole damn bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Fry. I shall leave you to it.
Tell me something.
Just a shame.
I don't know. What happened to the driver? I just passed him on to Milner. That was a week ago.
Milner wouldn't exactly treat one of Attaway's employees to tea and biscuits now, would he?
The end result is that he got...
I don't know. What happened to the driver? I just passed him on to Milner. That was a week ago.
Not interested in how the meat pie is made, eh? Milner wouldn't exactly treat one of Attaway's employees to tea and biscuits now, would he?
Enough horses. Besides, Attaway could prove a theft. She can't prove poisoning. don't know what happened to the driver. I just passed him on to Milner. That was a week ago.
Milner wouldn't exactly treat one of Attaway's employees to tea and biscuits now, would he?
The end result is that she's got fewer people on her payroll. That's all I care about.
Not interested in how the meat pie's made, eh? Milner has enough horses. Besides, Attaway could prove a theft. She can't prove poisoning.
Someone knows what happened here.
Milner has enough horses.
I'm through with you.
Heave-ho, Jacob. Primed and ready.
I can see Milner's stock price plummeting already. You're hired. Oh, I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall reveal the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work. Like that.
Thank you.